Maritime archaeologists in northern Germany have discovered the wreckage of a 400-year-old cargo ship that, quote, sank almost standing. In this region, wood quickly rots away underwater, and few shipwrecks of this age have ever been found, but maritime archaeologists think the wreck survived beneath the waves because it was quickly engulfed and protected by a layer of fine mud carried there by the river Trave. This layer of river mud over the wreck may have also prevented it from being colonized by Teredo nivalis, a type of saltwater clam called shipworm, that rapidly eats submerged wood. The mollusk quickly destroys wooden wrecks in the western Baltic region, but it doesn't live in the colder waters of the eastern Baltic. As a result, centuries-old wooden wrecks like the one in the Trave are almost never found in the west. The ship, a rare discovery, is from the Hanseatic period, when northern European trade guilds dominated the Baltic and North Seas from the 13th to 17th centuries. Historical research may have pinpointed the date of the shipwreck to December 1680. About 150 wooden barrels found almost intact on or near the wreck indicate that the ship was carrying a cargo of quicklime when it sank in the late 17th century. Quicklime is made by burning limestone and is a crucial ingredient for the mortar used in stonework. Manfred Schneider told Live Science there are still about 70 barrels in their original location on the ship, and another 80 barrels in the immediate vicinity. The ship therefore sank almost standing and did not capsize. Raising the ship from the riverbed will give archaeologists a chance to fully investigate the hull and its construction, and perhaps identify its origin. Schneider said, the salvage will probably also uncover previously unknown parts of the wreck that are still hidden in the sediment, such as rooms for the ship's crew in the stern that may still hold everyday objects from the 17th century.